Begin physiological monitoring by placing the sensor over the pad of the hind paw. Position the sensor so that the red light illuminates the paw.